Good day, everybody. There's the hair. We're going to cut, make it, and do a gentleman's haircut using regular clippers with a 316 attachment.
Since I cut my hair last, I think it was.
How many?
10 months.
That's not bad. Yeah, to me, doesn't matter whether you're getting a haircut all the time or every now and then. As long as you know how to manage your hair, that's what it counts.
It got thinner after I quit buzzing it always.
But even if you get a haircut all the time, if you're not managing it, you look like you just get out of bed, then
it'll be rough in the morning.
Yeah. Your haircut could be nothing. Thank you. No, 116. Coming in.
Is that the name of your barber shop? Jamie's barber shop?
Jamie's barber shop, yeah. You want to check out the YouTube channel? Just my name, Jamie. Thank you. There it is. And I've been using this baby oil gel, even if it's just a little bit like that.
Good, I like it.
Thank you. Yeah, you got a lot of hair, so keep it like that. I believe that if you scrub it too much, pull off a lot of hair, might damage the roots. I won't come back anymore. That's what I believe. To me, they're not too scrubby too much. Oh, you can do it this way, and so. Because you hold the length. So either way.
Good right there.
Works. Mm-hmm. Yes, you have good hair. So now it looks like a gentleman's haircut.
Yep, good, huh? You're better.
There you go, without the cover.
Pretty good, huh?
And it looks like that.
Yep, not better than before, huh?
Thank you. Thank you for watching.